Hi, my name's Owen, and I'm a fifth-year engineering systems and computing student here at the University of Guelph. Systems are just about everywhere. Smart buildings, autonomous vehicles, and prosthetic limbs are a few examples of complex systems that involve a variety of engineering disciplines. Systems and Computing is the only program of its kind in Canada that focuses on designing integrated computer-based systems. Our courses cover everything from software development and computer hardware design, all the way to mechanics, energy transfer, and optimization.
From first semester of your first year, all the way through to the last semester of your final year, the core design courses are amazing opportunities to work side by side with classmates to solve some really interesting and engaging problems.
If you enter the co-op stream, you'll spend 20 months in the field, learning important skills that will help you to stand out in the job market. You'll also get paid while you learn, so it's a win-win. Grads from our program have gone on to have great careers in software development, hardware design, signal processing, and embedded development, just to name a few. I'm really glad that I chose the University of Guelph for engineering, and specifically the systems and computing major. I feel like the mix of knowledge and skills that I'm gaining from my degree are really going to set me up to succeed in the next phase of my career. I hope to see you on campus next year.